A submission match can bring serious risk of injury since victory is achieved by making your opponent submit. Corey, is that a factor when competing?
Yeah, it's always in the back of your mind. I mean, especially...
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Stunning display of power. Trying to slip out. She did it.
To interrupt the attack. She's into the ring again. Reversal! Can she capitalize? Countered it just in time. Come on, she turns it around.
Oh, launching into a hip attack.
Staved off that attack.
Oh, what a chop! And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee. Clearly had a strategy going on there with the attention on the leg.
Things taking a turn for her now.
But she's just gonna have to put up with it. Submission matches are all about testing your pain threshold.
No, no, no!
Suicide dive!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Oh, and a reversal.
Oh, gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Corey, what's the best defense going into a submission match?
As with most sports, the best defense is a good offense. Having awareness of your opponent's limbs at all times and weakening them will also make their submissions less effective.
German,
nine!
Spinning heel kick.
Step up in Zaguri,
right in the ear.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it, I'm out of here.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Did not expect her to go for the shovel, but I don't envy her opponent right about now.
Ooh, accurate roundhouse.
She returns the favor there.
Absolutely planted.
That offense really hitting her hard.
And as this match drags on, all that damage is only going to make it harder to fight out of a submission hold.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine. Oh.
Ooh.
She was clearly waiting for that.
And there was some force on that move.
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Oh, look at this. Is she going to tap out?
Think of all the pick.
A single leg camel catch and a great counter.
Reaching their opponent. And look at these multiple knee strikes.
Good defense.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Just insulting.
God, that'll rearrange your skull.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Great counter.
Oof.
Bunch of hand speed. Lightning fast strikes. Incredible speed. The close of this match is just ahead.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
And now she retreats.
And quickly she has to take this moment to pull herself together.
Boom.
Nice.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
A superstar hook in the arm.
Look at this rush of strikes. Oh, what an intense striking combination. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Oh, she got out of there.
and she may be getting pushed beyond her limit.
Yeah, this is where her resiliency gets put to the test.
Some of the great action.
Here is your winner, Shirley.
Quite the win for her here.
I have a lot of respect for the performance she just gave in this match.
She earned this win, no question.